Now what that smoke is doing is it's adhering to the surface of the eggnog. And once again, right around 60 seconds is really